Oh, how the tables have turned. Lord Arthur is now the man out of time. Only the Kandarian dagger and the Necronomicon can open a rift in space and time that leads home. Send Arthur back to his kingdom and reap the rewards of a grateful king. Welcome, guys, to, so far, the last episode. I mean, we have more missions, but it's coming soon, right? But for now, the last chapter of Evil Dead, the game. Before we start, I want to let you know that we set up a new goal for ourselves. 50,000 subscribers before the end of the year. Can we do this? Tell your mom, tell your dad, tell your dog, tell your cat, tell your friends. Go and click that subscribe button. Thank you so much, guys, for listening. Let's just jump in. My name is Fisk. Enjoy the video. Here we are, Arthur. Look at you, got your little torch on, or flashlight, or whatever. Find the Kandarian dagger and flight 666. Wait, are we gonna find a flight? What are we gonna do with that? And Arthur, where is your goddamn sword, dude? You're a knight. Oh.
Hey, cook's blade.
Amulet? Well, you got a crossbow. That's kind of accurate, isn't it? Imagine just being from that time and coming into this time with cars and everything like that. How weird would that be? Okay, we're gonna go and find the Kandarian dagger. We can do that. We got our crossbow. Let's actually check if there's some sort of... we have the meat cleaver, don't we? But I kind of want a better one. Let's see what we have here. The lighting. I mean, the game is just so... Oh, look at that. Oh. Army of Darkness. I mean, obviously, it's Arthur, but... Look at that. The skeletons. You know, I wonder if they have the skeleton. Do you guys remember the flute-playing skeleton? Whoa. What the heck? Well, this is a little bit creepy, ain't it? A shovel.
In my hand, 'tis a holy avenger.
The holy avenger, a shovel, dude. Love it. All right, let's get up here. Arthur, show me the way. Oh, shit. No way. Bonk! Bonk! Oh, damn! Yeah, that's actually some pretty cool finishing stuff right there. Alright, let's keep on moving, guys. We're getting attacked. Wait, this is a spade, though. Yeah, this is not a shovel. This is a spade. I know the difference.
My arrow flies true.
My arrow... What did it say? I forgot. Dude, the lightning storm looks just amazing. Wow, it's such a beautiful... Wait, there's a car down here? This is an old fort, isn't it? Arthur just knows how to drive this. I love it. Ooh, that's a mine. All right, guys. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm just gonna go around. Don't mind me. Just run a little frisky poop. Leave me be, please. Okay, we should be able to go around here. Let's just do that. Oh, I think we hit something. Is that a deer? This gotta be a four-wheeler, right? I actually don't know. I mean, it works pretty well, doesn't it? Here we go. Are we ready to fight? The amulet. Arthur, you got this. I love your haircut, by the way. Look at the cape. We're looking cool. We're looking really cool, actually. I like this. Shovel time? Spade time, maybe. It just feels better to say shovel. I kind of want to use that on a deadite. Oh, he looked cool, didn't he? Oh, he is a little bit stronger as well.
In the name of all that is holy.
In the name in all that's holy. Dude, I bonked him to hell, didn't I? You stay down there. If you come around, you're gonna feel the wrath of me, spade. Damn, this is actually plain. Whoa. Holy crap, dude. This is so insane, so cool. Bonk. I love that. I love it. Oh, that's the dagger, ain't it? All right, guys, I need you come to step up on this wing. Here we go. Flap-a-da-boom. Flap-a-da-bing. Showtime. Bam. Bonk. Bonk. Slap. We're good? Can we get the dagger now? The crossbow is really good for those guys. Damn. I reload! Alright, we need to go and find it. Ooh, a spear? You know what? No. We're gonna go with spade. It's good. So the thing is, the spade is like, look at the icon down in the right corner. That is a spade, right? Because a shovel is more flat, ain't it? I think I got this right. Look at me having a discussion about this shovel. This is really cool though, ain't it? I want to know what happened. I mean, obviously it's crashed, didn't it? So yeah, we need to find the Necronomicon. Ooh, yeah, that's in Army of Darkness, isn't it? When Ash finds like three of them and two of them are a dud and he needs to say the words correctly his way and it just coughs like over him saying the words.
Klaatu, Murata, Necronomicon.
Oh, here we go. Hello, big boys. You want to go? Are they... Wait, they're standing around the fire. That... Oh, that's cute. We're going to use the arrows for the big guys. Oh, that's a tree. That's the one that I was talking about. God damn it. Yeah, this is badass, ain't it? Leave thy bee. Yeah, you know what? I just need to go in here. I need to fanboy a little bit. I want this cabin. If I ever get a yard, I'm going to build this cabin. Just a big replica. Oh, I wish I could get the chainsaw. Look at that. Oh, wait. What? Oh. Henrietta, what are you doing? Holy crap, guys. It's been a bloodbath. Look at that. Who's that? That's a lot of different parts. Don't tell me. Wait. I reckon... No, that's not Ash, is it? Amulet. Ooh, yeah. We're gonna go with the axe. What did I do? Oh, my... No. Stop. Henrietta, what did I... What did he do? All right, I need more... Oh, he's going in. Bonk. Bonk. Bonk.
Requires reloading.
That was a little bit disappointing for him, wasn't it? There you go. Yeah, Henrietta, you had nothing against that. Show your head. Show your head. I want to shoot you. Oh, I imagine if we could. All right, these guys will attack us, though, I'm pretty sure. All right, back to where it all began. We're good, right? Wait, do we actually have to go down? Oh, no, there it is. I'm just blind, aren't I? Necronomicon. A wave of enemies are close. Yes. No wave can take on me. I'm Arthur. I will slay thee.
For your arrogance, I shall see you dead.
Here we go. That slaps though, doesn't it? Love this.
My shoelace is untied.
I just wish... Whoop! I wish this was a little bit more... what do you call it? Whoop! God damn it! Let me drink! I wish this was more single-player based. We need that. Reload.
I reload.
Here we go. What do you have? Ooh, an epic crossbow. Here we go. Whoopa. Dude, I slapped you big time, didn't I? Okay, here we go. We finished that. That was pretty okay. We did good. We stayed calm. I think that's the most important part. 16 bolts. That's also something that I'm really careful with when I say, I don't say arrows, because if I do, there's always going to be someone. Actually, Fisker, dude, and not an arrow, dude. You should know it's a bolt. You know, it's... Let's get these guys. Oh, I can just jump down here. Here we go. Oh my God, is this the rift? Are we going home? Is that it? No, that's what I thought. Oh no! Stop! Stop, evil boy! It's the Deadite Commander! No! Stop! It's like Darth Vader for the day of the Deadites! Stop! Help me! Oh shit! Well, this is gonna be fucking hard, ain't it? Shit! No, no, no! Leave my soul be, dude! Arthur! You never beat Evil Ash without Lord Arthur's fabled sword. Luckily, it's nearby. Fine, okay. We need to finish this fool. Let's go. We need to hurry up, lads. Oh, this is gonna be far away. Why didn't we go for the sword from the start, dude? This is so stupid. Oh, we're gonna run up on him again, aren't we? How far away is this? Okay, we're gonna go down here, and then we're just gonna follow this around. I guess we gotta find it on the last one. I'm sure that's gonna be it. No way! There is! It's the flute playing one! That's the one that I was talking about! That's hilarious! No way!
Weapon requires reloading.
That's just great. Seriously, I love that. Actually, let's get the spear then.
I reload.
The dink as well. I just love that. All right, let's get up here. It's not going to be better if we just stand around. Yeah, we need ammo big time. Oh my God. Do we need to kill that flute guy? Oh, there's a lot of big ones. No, 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 no. This is not good at all. I might have to back off here. All right, almost one down.
For your arrogance, I shall see you dead.
All right, that's cool. I've never been a big fan of spears, but that's... that's pretty cool, I guess. I think dodging to the left and to the right is the smart way to do here. Take that flute and shove it. Oh! Wait, what's that? Is that... why is that house like that? All right, we got him here. A lot of big boys. You know what? Let's... oh, let's jump in. Did I get him? Nice! That's actually really smart! Let's try to use that more, shall we? That jump he does with the spear, I recognize that.
My weapon is dry!
Alright, my weapon is empty. I can't see nothing, dude! Smoke! All right, let's take care of these tiny boys. That's pretty badass, though. You need to calm down with that flute, sir! Yeah, I killed a flute, dude! What are you gonna do about it? Oh, big boy. Let's just run. I don't like this at all. This might screw me over. Oh wait, we got arrows? Yeah, that's good, that's good. We need to get in, right? Can we do that? Yes. Oh shit. We got the sword, lads. Stop! No! I need that. I need it. Give it to me.
A potent remedy indeed.
All right, let's go, lads. We need to run and destroy the car.
The righteous need not fear the likes of you.
This is so cool, though. The fog is rolling in as well. This is so goddamn badass. Seriously. Let's get into the cabin here. Get rid of this fear. Henrietta, you need to calm down, okay? Can you do that for me? All right, let's do this. We're back, Evil Ash. All right, come on, guys. God damn it. Dude.
Kneel before me so I may remove thy head.
We need to get back home. We don't have too much health, do we? Let's drink this.
I am
one try. We're out of heals. It's time to go. Find a way out of the pit. Is the, wait, this is the pit where we fought, right? The witch? Or the dead-eyed witch, I guess, in the third movie? Or where Ash fought him, or her. Before he got his chainsaw, or when he got his chainsaw. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, no way. There she is. Arthur is home at Castle Kandar. Unfortunately, he's in the pit underneath. Now, only the pit deadite stands between the Lord and his vessels. I thought we were fighting Evil Ash. Did I miss that then? I need a chainsaw to take this girl down. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on.
Evil must not triumph.
Oh, come on.
In the name of all that is holy.
I don't know how the dodging work. The stamina stuff. Give it to me. Oh, dude, I'm not gonna be able to do this. Seriously. Shit.
Thou shalt be crushed under my foot.
Oh, okay, we made it. Jesus, I wonder if this is here all the time. But damn. Yeah, we got a little bit of health. We got that's good. We got some better guns. And I figured out how to manage my stamina. So let's see if this is gonna work out. Oh, damn. Or else I have to do this all over again. Let's do this. I need the stamina. Oh, I didn't have enough. There we go. We should have enough. We're out. Let's slay, slay, slay. We did it. Few men would have survived for this long, but it's not over. A king's work is never done. Now the true fight begins. No? God damn it! I don't wanna! Oh, Jesus, dude! Summon you tiny shitheads! Oh, this is not gonna be good, dude! How am I even supposed to be able to do this?
Weapon requires reloading.
God damn it. Oh, I can't let him get close like that. Drink, dude, drink.
My vitality restored.
I need the chainsaw. Where's Ash? Stamina, dude, stamina. I'm dead, dude, I'm so dead. We're doing it! All in, dude! Come on, come on, we did it! Just went for it, dude. If I would start dodging and stuff like that, I would have died. Husa, Lord Arthur reunited with his people at last. He has delivered his kingdom from the terrors of the Deadites for now.
I now recite the summoning passage. Nosferatos, Alo Memnon Kanda.
No! Don't hurt me.
Oh, how I've longed to feel your skin against mine!
Then we had to stop.
No, no! I was about to begin my main course!
Not on my watch!
She was my wife.
That creature was not your wife.
Henry the Red?
Are you the savior?
I'm Henry the Red, Duke of Shale. But I fought alongside the savior. We must cleave this vile thing
before it returns with
renewed vigor, lad.
I'm afraid there are more in the woods.
Blows, blood, and death!
Wait.
I just ran out? Dude, that's just so amazing. Thank you so much, guys, for joining up, playing through all the missions so far that we have. I've been having a blast. Before we go, I want to remind you guys, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. We're trying to reach 50,000 subs before the end of this year, and if you enjoy the content, please consider subscribing. Only one more thing for me to say. My name is Fisk. Thank you for watching.